So, folks, performing the first dance is always the most difficult spot, something I'm sure that you're more than up to. So before we see it in action, let's take a look at Jason's Strictly Ballroom journey.
Some might say that love is magical. Some might say that you can't get enough.
My name is Jason Foley-Doherty, and I'm doing a quick step with my partner, Sharon. I decided to take part in the actual Strictly Ballroom because it's actually a bit close to my heart, because I actually know two people who were affected with lung cancer. And in some regards, you think, well, it's time to pay back something. So I just jumped at the chance when I got asked, would I do it? And I thought, absolutely want to do this, because Roy Castle is just a fantastic organisation. It does much more than just the research side of things. It does lots of things with grants. There's lots of campaigns to get that message out there. It's just, it is phenomenal, really. And who knows, we might all need it one day. So that's one of the reasons why, for me, is to pay a little bit back. I'm no Kevin Bacon from Footloose. I'm more like baby elephant on the loose. So, with Sharon, it's been absolutely phenomenal. And your dream come true to actually sort of be my dance partner. And she's patient, and she's a perfectionist as well. She's just brilliant to watch. So thank you, really, for taking me on board.
Jason, the commitment and the effort that you've put in is amazing. You've been determined from the word go. I think we'll turn this baby elephant into a gliding swan across that dance floor, definitely.
I'm not sure about that. We'll see.
Definitely.
Yes, there's something I want to pay back to it, but it's just, why not? It's the question, why wouldn't you do it? And the added bonus is, I've lost £9 already. So I'm aiming for my stone in weight. No, but that, I suppose that's a bit selfish. No, but everybody should just get involved if possibly can. Even if it just means that a small donation helps us. Just to get that money coming in, really, to support the organisation.
Great story, folks. Get voting. Dancing the quick step. Please welcome contestant Jason and his dance partner, Sharon.
Some might say that love is magical. Some might say that you can't get enough. Some might say beware, take care, cause anytime it can dissolve into thin air. Some might say that love is a game, and then some might say get ready for pain. I say if you're feeling the same, take the biggest stones and empty it into your veins. When your reputation's only fabulous, when your reality is only a dream, but it can't. It's incredible, absolutely unforgettable. People say it's only chemical, but it can't be. It's incredible what you're doing to me. If I say it all, every word and every syllable, got you high up on a pedestal, and you will see. It's incredible what you're doing to me. Some might say love's unpredictable. Some might say love's metaphysical. Makes you feel like you're invincible. Once you got the taste, then it's easy to drink it up. Some might say true love is a myth. Some say true love, no, it doesn't exist. If you say that, then you haven't seen this. This love, I tell you, no, I can resist. When your reputation's only fabulous, that's what love is, what it's supposed to be. You and me, cause it's incredible. It's incredible, absolutely unforgettable. People say it's
What a brilliant start to the show. Well done. So while you two catch your breath, we'll head to the judges first. So if we start with John for your comments.
Right. I think the babe. Bum, bum, bum. I think the baby elephant has just grown up, don't you?
Hey.
It's very difficult to start a show, all right? You put on an absolutely fantastic performance there. Every footwork was right. The bounces, you bounced up and down at the same time, which was good as well. So what an opening to a show, folks, yeah?
Well
absolutely
done.
Absolutely brilliant, well done.
And then Rachel, do you want to give some comments?
Well, you get extra point from me because you mentioned our campaigns in your VT, so well done for that one. I mean, incredible and forgettable. It's in the song, isn't it? What you're doing to me in that kilt. You know, another point for that as well. So, and Becky and I both wrote down the same thing at the same time, which was hips in your little solo bit there. So well done. Absolutely fantastic.
It was certainly some shimmy, it has to be said, Jason. Becky, how's about you?
I love the outfits, first of all. I think they look amazing. And I would say you were pretty light-footed on all the jumpy bits, and I actually wrote down that the baby elephant had turned quite baby elegant. I
thought. Oh, smooth. You'd think Becky had done this before, wouldn't you? So congratulations anyway on getting the show started. Have you enjoyed your experience?
No.
Okay, next. Oh.
No, it's been an absolute dream to do it, and I'd encourage anybody to don't contemplate, just do it. It's honestly, and I did lose a stone in weight, so I was hoping there wasn't going to be any wardrobe malfunction with this.
Is there a reason you looked at me particularly when you mentioned losing a stone in weight? Just right in my eyes. And
no, that's my squinty eye. So, no, it's not. No, but seriously, loved every minute of it. It's been absolutely fantastic. Sharon's been amazing. Mark, thank you. Who choreographed it, so whatever the word is. So please, big round of applause for Mark.
Well done.
Thanks, tutor. And I'd like to also, that all the people are streaming right across the country and even far abroad, Cyprus, New Zealand, all the gang in CS Local, the Civil Service Local, all supporting us. So it's been fantastic. And thank you guys for supporting us. It's been brilliant.
And just a quick word from you, Sharon.
Very, very quick word. Well done. You were perfect.
Okay. Please put your hands together for Jason and Sharon. Wait. Sorry. Sorry, folks, my fault. I'm clearly a bloke who gets excited a little bit too quickly, so we have to actually get the judges' scores in. So if we go to the judges for your scores, and can we see what they are? There's John. 9! Becky. 9! Rachel, 8, boo, boo. What a great score to get the show started. Well done, and take your seats.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time has come, and you've all been amazing, all of you. You've been fantastic. So the winner of the Roy Castle Strictly Ballroom 2021 is... Bill and Julie!
Congratulations. Please put your hands together for our Strictly winners 2021.
Can we do it again?
Yeah.
Right now. I want to do it all again.
Let's go do it.
I know. It went so quick and I want to do it all again.
Yeah. And loads of people said, once you've done it, you will want to do it again. I was going, no. And actually, when we were on the stage, I was thinking,
Can we do it again?
Yeah, but it was such a long process. Is it 16 weeks? Am I right in saying?
No, because we unfortunately were last because I filled in for somebody who dropped out.
So
we were behind the scenes. Right.
So you worked even harder.
Yes. Everyone had an advantage on us.
Okay.
But, no, we won't take that to heart. And but, we're not bitter or anything.
Well. Even still, it's a long process, isn't it? You've gone through a lot of commitments and a lot of hard work. I mean, what was the highlight of the whole thing? Now you've passed it all.
Making wonderful friends. Mm. I think we've got a great bunch here now together, and we're going to continue that for a long time, going out and social events. And I think watching these volunteers progress and learn and be excited about dance, and it's something I took up as a hobby, but watching you progress and the others progress into actually loving dance and actually saying I want to do this in the future, I want to take this up as a hobby, and I think that's what makes doing it, that somebody enjoys dance. So I enjoyed it.
Oh, I can't really add to that, to be fair. That was lovely.
The highlight for me is watching you lot all get up on that stage and dance amazingly, and every single one of you is, you, amazing, but every single one of us done it perfectly on the night.
Yeah.
When it counted, you were perfect.
My swan.
It was
a brilliant experience. And is there anything else you'd like to add at all?
Should we thank loads of people? There's loads of people to thank, isn't there?
Is this going to be showed if we thank loads of people?
This is more for you. It's just like a little, because we're going to make a little video to give you so.
Oh, so this we
this
can then
each other. Yeah.
But then we can share it with the people.
Yes.
So, okay. Yeah. So go on. Who would you like to thank?
So from start to finish, I'd like to thank Julie for asking me to take part in this and saying, I've got to do it. No, I'm glad I took part in it and volunteered. I'm glad that Jason stepped in. And you've been an amazing person. Amazing, absolutely amazing. I couldn't wish for a better person to teach. And I have loved teaching you. And we've had laughs and giggles all the way along. There is Mark, the choreographer, being great.
Yeah.
John Murphy, obviously, giving us loads of tips on how we're going to improve our dance. Everybody, you know, makeup, dress, you know, hair, everybody.
Oh, and the people's
and the outfits.
And the people's wives.
And everybody who voted for us. Audience vote, audience choice. It was amazing. Yeah. Thank you very much, everybody.
And I think from my side, is thinking that all the people I know from networks, from within the civil service, from colleagues, from friends, you know, from New Zealand, from Cyprus, just thinking that everybody's engaged with this, and family, you know, even though they couldn't make it because some of them got killed kids or the circumstances wouldn't allow them to come, to actually they all wanted to sort of do that live streaming. And I think, and they all watched, and they've all been messaging loads, and they've all voted, and they've enjoyed it absolutely thoroughly. And I think it's been a privilege to, dare I say, entertain them in a different way, but just engaging with people to make. And I say, fundamentally, this is all about the Roy Castle. Do you know what I mean? So,
the charity.
But it has been. And the shout out for me is the sort of like, you know, from. There's loads of people,
yeah.
And I'm thinking, oh, I really
you'll forget somebody, won't you?
Yeah,
we'll thank everybody.
And don't want to offend them. And Mark, who was choreographed it, I never say that word.
Choreographer. Probably.
I still can't say it. Even say it. But Martin's, who's done it, they were brilliant.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? So patient.
So thank you, everybody. Everybody who voted, everybody who's donated to the charity, and that's what matters. It's about the charity. But we're made up with these, aren't we?
And finally. Yeah. Thank you, Sharon.
Thank you.
You were just being incredible. and you know what? As Gary Barlow said, well, you've been so patient with me. Honestly, and you just look incredible.
And you as well. We're both incredible. Incredible. Team incredible.
No, team.
Quick step.
People vote.
People vote. Thank you very much.
Mwah.
Thank you.